that's really the play. We was really looking forward to keeping the roll going, but came out flat. Things didn't go well early on. Got behind, and it's digging out a hole from now.
Was that the feeling when they came out, got those two quick touchdowns? Defensively, do you guys feel like you were flat?
Yeah, we felt like we was flat, but we weren't in trouble because we had just did it last week, you know, coming back from behind, so we knew what we was capable of coming back.
This team?
David Cobb, one of the best backs in the Big Ten, worth his weight in gold, and no one expects him to go out there. But even the best backs, even in the NFL, the best, Adrian Peterson goes out there and he drops it on one every now and then. But I take nothing away from that Illinois defense. They made a play when it mattered most, and they came up big.